Shares in video game companies tumbled after President Trump linked violent video games to two mass shootings over the weekend. Shares in the Call of Duty maker Activision Blizzard and Grand Theft Auto developer Take-Two Interactive each dropped 6%. Researchers, however, yet to find a link between playing video games and committing violent crimes. Among estimated 2.3 billion people around the world actively play video games, only the U.S. has such an epidemic of mass shootings. Well, Amazon stock suffering the longest losing streak in 13 years. More than $120 billion in market cap has been erased from the e-commerce and cloud giant in less than 2 weeks. The company is a victim of the triple threat of disappointing earnings, regulatory concerns, and the broader stock market sell-off. Well, doctors may now be able to predict who is at risk of developing acute kidney injury before symptoms even arise, thanks to artificial intelligence. In particular, they can find a disease called AKI, which is known as a silent killer, because it's hard to detect and often diagnosed late. However, treated early, one in three cases are preventable. Now, scientists at Google-owned DeepMind Health say they've developed AI that can spot the killer 2 days before symptoms are recognized by doctors. And Samsung just unveiled its new Galaxy Watch. The new device starts at $279 for the cheapest option, and it is compatible with Android phones, and it's supposed to be even more sophisticated and appealing than its predecessor. The heart rate monitoring system has also been improved. It does track 39 types of workouts, of which 7 are automatically detected, and it can deliver real-time running tips. From the NASDAQ Market Site, I'm Jane King with your Tech Report.